Today's video will be 5 signs you are dating a stingy and a greedy man. 5 signs you're dating a stingy, say it with me, and a greedy man. The first sign you're dating a stingy and a greedy man is very, very much interested in knowing how much you earn and what you do for a living. If he's way more interested, it's a very, very understandable thing. The first time you meet me, you ask me, oh, what do you do? All right. That's good, but if a man asks you, how much do you earn? He's a greedy and he's a gigolo. G-I-G-O-L-O. That is a gigolo. So this is it. And I know the stingy, the gigolo ones will be really, really upset. And they don't even like this video. But this video is not for them anyway. But if they want to listen, maybe they want to change, this video is for you. So the first sign, like I said, he's interested in what you do for a living and he wants to know how much you earn. Then the second sign is this. The only thing you will see him talking about is, if I catch you, what I will do to you, I will handle you, I will give you woto woto. That's what you'll see him talking about. All he only knows how to talk about is knock, 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 because he has nothing upstairs. He's very stingy, he's greedy. He doesn't have a job, and all he's interested in is how to steal from you. If you have one of them in your life right now as I speak, pick up your phone and block him. Then number 3, the second one I said is he's always concerned about knocking. Every conversation must lead to knocking. He's stingy and you will get nothing from there. Trust me, you will be the man in that relationship. You will be catering for what you people will eat, what you people will do, and all he will be doing is shook. That's where you'll see him. You get? So he will tell you how good he is, how he will catch you, what will do. Third legit sign of a stingy and a greedy man, a man that knows how to play football very well, and he watch football all the time, and he can play Bet Niger. You will see him on Sporty Bet. You will see him on Bet King. You will see him on what is the name. He knows all this platform. I made my research. He knows each and every of this platform, and you will see him upgrading from PS1, PS2, PS3, PS4, PS5, but he has no job. The next thing will tell you, he lost his job. For how many years he has refused to get another job? So that is another third sign that you are dating a stingy and a greedy man. Stingy and greedy man, wherever you are, if you're listening to this video, go and change, because no food for a lazy man. No food for a lazy man. So the last one, I'm going to make this short and simple, is this. He always tell you, you know, he's very, very envious of you. You know, he would be like, this your hair, is it not too expensive? This your nails, are they not too expensive? Because he's stingy and he's greedy and he knows he has nothing to offer. He sees you as a competition, because at the end of the day, he has nothing to offer. Nothing to offer but his matches. That is all he has to offer. So if you really enjoyed this video and you learned something, I'm not telling you to watch this and go back to the arms, okay? Because their arms are always open because they are stingy. Akachi-chi-chi. That is where you will see them. All they know how to do is baby, 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 if I catch you. Every time they always want to catch. And people like that, they don't need a life jacket. Before you know, they swim. Wow. So if you really, really enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. My name is Jennifer Billions. Bye.